Among those who received their jabs were Minister of Urban and Rural Development Erastus Otoni and Health Minister Dr. Kalumbi Shangula. During a media briefing, Vice President Nangolo Mbumba called on Namibians to get vaccinated against COVID-19, saying it is for the sake of their bodies, the health of their families, and of the Namibian society at large. He said the COVID-19 vaccine is free and therefore people shouldn't fear getting vaccinated. He also noted that when people know that their rate of infection has gone down low to zero, they are going to have a better economy. Mbumba said that people need to control the pandemic by getting vaccinated because the number of infections are increasing. The VP further noted that the nation is being controlled by the pandemic in that they are confined in their homes and offices.